Well, the first of a series of floodgates has officially arrived in Folsom for that massive project to increase flood protection in Sacramento.
KCRA's Mike DeSalle is out there live in Folsom now with a look at what it actually took to move from A to B, and it was difficult.
Yeah, and we are standing live right now at the base of that new construction project. It's back there where those lights are behind me. But yes, the first of those massive 200,000-plus-pound gates arriving here last night. Take a look, and you'll see this was the scene, part of the rolling closure along I-5 and then a portion of I-80 as the gates completed a 600-mile-long journey from Washington to Folsom. The cargo, of course, the first of the 12 gates that will be installed in this new structure. And yes, that means, you heard correct, we're going to do this 11 more times before construction begins this summer. I believe, what time was it last night? The gates arrived right around midnight, right?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, just around midnight. This was the scene as they were arriving here. And now back here live, I do want to move to Katie Huff. She is the project manager here. And the importance of these gates, what is the importance of this new structure here?
Is that it's a significant milestone that we're moving closer to project completion. So we're still remaining on schedule as the gates arriving and sequencing. And then we're the major benefit is that we're on completion for October 2017 to complete this entire project.
And as far as once done, what's the significance of having this new spillway?
This new spillway will reduce the flood risk downstream to the Sacramento area. Since this control structure is 50 foot lower in elevation than the main dam, we'll be able to release water during those high flow events much sooner than we would be originally.
And by doing it sooner and lower, that means it's safer?
Safer, correct.
Easy enough. Well, good luck with that. And again, it was a pretty impressive sight seeing over the last 2 days those massive gates coming down I-5. And if you missed it, guess what? You'll have a chance to do it again and again because we are going to do it 11 more times. They got 11 more of those gates coming right here to Folsom for construction that will begin, as you heard, sometime in July. Live in Folsom, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 News.